Okay, so a small demonstration. So this is the prototype. This is a knife blade tip connected with some crocodile clips and secured with duct tape. So yeah, currently it's set to 200 degrees, which you probably now you can see it. So the real temperature is 205 degrees. Well, works for me. I haven't made any accurate tests of the thermocouple yet. We can turn it up to 300, 310. And here you can see bursts of the heater drive.